right, coming into Ruby. I'm making it to the Yukon River. Last couple nights have been pretty cold. Camping between Ophir and Cripple, and then Cripple to Ruby. Looking forward to going inside. Maybe getting a little sleep too. Also looking forward to seeing the Yukon River. So
I can see the town. Looks like it's up on the hill up there. Imagine the checkpoint's gonna be out on the river. We'll see. Kinda crazy, I'm on a road right now. Didn't expect that. Haven't seen many roads since I left Willow.